Well, the people of Jackson County, Ohio are no stranger to industry. From the Bellisio frozen foods plant in Jackson to the General Mills plant in Wellston. And as News Channel 3's John Lowe explains, one new company is using the industrial tradition of the county to keep people all over the country healthy.
It might not look like much from the outside, but just off Beaver Pike in Jackson, Ohio, is one of the main forts in the battle against COVID-19.
We're proud to be in Southern Ohio producing these products that will protect people and ultimately save lives.
In just 10 months, the Phoenix Quality Manufacturing Facility has gone from idea to work in progress to providing over 1,000,095 masks from coast to coast.
We're currently providing masks to general industry, food plants, manufacturing facilities, healthcare facilities, protecting healthcare personnel that's fighting the COVID-19 pandemic on the front lines.
Project manager Seth Stockmeister says the plant has created 40 jobs spread across one shift. Soon, he hopes that Phoenix can grow to create more jobs and provide even more protection for those that need it most.
So our facility is designed with expansion in mind. We do have room to add additional capacity as well as hire additional employees and make more products as the market demands. Ultimately, we will be providing other masks in the markets and possibly get into other PPE.
Working hard to win the fight against COVID-19 while providing a boost to the economy of Appalachian Ohio. John Lowe, WSAZ News Channel 3, Jackson.